Hello everyone and welcome home. Today I'll teach you how to make working cliffs and working waterfall in Ponytown. I really like how we have cliffs in Ponytown. They make the map more lively. Unfortunately, we can't have those on our island, but that's why I try making them with the objects we have available. I use stone as the background and some small water rocks to give it more depth. We currently have two types of small water rocks, so switch between those. Don't make the lines too perfect, otherwise it won't look as natural. Plus, the rocks make it so you can't walk through the cliff, but you can fly over them, just like on the main map. Add some plants on the top so it looks like the grass is hanging from the top. To make the side view, I recommend using the sharp water rock to give it that small edge look. Don't forget the weeds and greens. I really like how this looks and it definitely gives your island more shape, but it is quite time consuming to do and it takes up many objects, so don't use too many. Being a supporter will come in very handy. Now that we have a basic cliff design, we can add a waterfall. As you can see from my example, it's just a little water stream that flows into a pond. To give it a better illusion, place some clamshells at the end of the waterfall to look like the white foam. I think it's self-explanatory. Experiment with different designs and find what you like. I hope you found this video helpful, and if you did, please leave a like and /subscribe if you haven't already. It will mean a lot to me. Thank you so much for watching this video. Have a nice day/night. Bye!